I don't need anything for this class except for my laptop.
Okay, get to work.
Hey.
What
did you
want
to
do? Hey guys, so we just wrote down some information.
We're going to watch a video on broken promises.
Oh, and Lauren. And Lauren just texted. And yeah, guys, go follow my social medias.
I couldn't vlog at lunch because I had a test. What did Lauren
say? So, are we on break?
No.
Why is she on break so early?
I don't know. Yeah.
Just kidding.
I had to do a test, finish up my math test from Friday. And then we had an interact club meeting. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm out of school right now. I'm walking home. School was actually so boring, like 12 out of 10 boring. It's also really hot out, and this morning it was so cold, so I don't even understand that, but whatever. I am actually in love with the breakfast I'm having right now. Anyways, it's basically a pretzel bagel that has like this like salt, like specific salt on top of it with urban garlic cream cheese, but the thing is, normally like a hot normal bagel with cream cheese, but the pretzel bagel. Now that is a different story. Oh my god. That is seriously so good.
Here's my OTB for today. My coat is from Walmart, shirt is from Shein, and then sweatpants are from Walmart. I'm holding my lanyard behind my back if you're wondering because it says my school name.
We're on break. There's classes that are in class, so we have to be quiet.
Avery, we're literally just yelling.
I know.
We were talking about how they didn't bolt up the lockers like they said they would. So somebody could just come and like put a, like two locks that are both theirs on like lockers and they would never know.
Like for all you know, these people are the same.
Oh, you never know. You would never know.
Oh my god.
I didn't even slam it like that.
Oh, she closed the door on us.
Okay, so I got to shampoo, double shampoo, condition, and then blow dry, and then curl, like, on hair. I did so good.
Fun!
So good.
I sat in class doing nothing, doing a history project.
Ugh.
Because we were just editing, we finished editing our video, so I just had to sit and do history.
Oh my god!
Stop!
I can't do it, do it. Say it.
The forest is with you.
Oh,
in the forest be with you.
I had salmon and rice for lunch and oh, apple and dip and goldfish.
That's the vlogger. Oh!
It has.
She died. You died.
Right? Tommy Bone, have I got a deal for you? Maurice Richard.
I got that on video.
Okay guys. I'm at Cassidy's house right now and we're playing this game where you put a stupid mouthpiece in your mouth.
Hey. Hey her.
Paper.
Don't. Dots.
Strategic.
Sugar.
Strategic teacher.
Ogre.
Strategic.
Digger.
Duger.
Strategic Duger.
D.
Why?
E.
Strategic teacher. Strategic poster?
What is it?
Strategic booger flick.
Strategic booger flick.
I'm leaving in like 5 minutes. So we kind of just packed up the game stuff. We played Uno, this really weird like granny game. The game with the things in our mouths. And yeah.
Yeah.
Now we're just, oh, my mom just texted me. She's here. Okay. Well, that's the end of my maiden voyage here. I am home now. It is currently 9:04 and I am so tired. It's not even funny. I don't really know why. I'm just like dying of tiredness. Like I just want to go to bed. My body's like, go to bed now. So that's what I'm doing. But obviously I'm wearing makeup and going to bed with makeup on your face is really terrible for you. So, okay. Well, I'm so tired. So I will see you guys tomorrow. And yeah. What the heck do you want?
Sorry for the terrible lighting. I can't turn all these lights on because my parents are still sleeping and that like shines into their room, so.
Okay, I am walking to school right now. I'm meeting up with Lauren and Cassie at the lights per usual. It's literally freezing and my hands are so cold right now holding my phone, so like this isn't gonna be a very long clip, but oh my god, it's cold. Basically it's school spirit day today because it's Terry Fox day, and if you don't know what that is, you can just search up your Terry Foxes. When I'm not wearing my lanyard, I can hold my camera like this, but below here it says my school name, so yeah.
They gave us Smarties outside because I don't know, they were just giving out candy.
He completed an average of 42 kilometers each day.
We got Baskin Robbins after school. Is Baskin Robbins in the US?
Well, Avery, since I know everything, yes.
Hi.
Pretty sure they can't use the US.
I got Cherry Jubilee. Okay.
Okay, we're at the Value Village now. My dad's just returning a pair of pants. So, yeah.
Okay, I just made myself dinner. It's not special, it's literally just a frozen spinach pizza. But there wasn't really anything else to eat. My mom is like, wasn't cooking dinner tonight, so I made this. We're gonna taste try it on here, ready? Mmm, amazing.
Good morning, everyone. I am like really tired right now. My eyes are closing on me. I didn't tell you guys yesterday. I have an interview for a job today at 3:30 and I am so excited but really nervous at the same time because I want this job. I just think it's something that'll suit me, so.
No, don't put your face in it, then I'll have to blur it out.
Okay.
You shouldn't
anyways,
have cursed me. How many
we're, I'm in communication class right now and we're not doing anything, so.
It's ComTech, actually.
ComTech.
It sounds like I'm flexing, but I'm not.
We're waiting for Lauren because we got dismissed early and she didn't, and we're going out to eat lunch. Yeah. Normally we go out on Fridays, but we have Spirit Squad on Fridays during lunch. So now we're going out on Thursdays.
So
hey guys, it's up.
Wrong way. Oh my god. Wrong way.
A vlogger.
Guys. One of my biggest supporters over here.
Anyways, Dad, I know you're watching this. I just want to say I'm not going out to eat junk food. We get lunch one time a week, right?
Only once.
And Friday's through Spirit Squad now. So we're going Thursdays. Okay.
Oh. Look at all those pests on.
Girl, I've been seeing.
Okay, I literally just got home, but I'm on the way to my interview. My hair looks terrible, but it's fine. You know, wish me luck. Pretty nervous, but I'm also excited. Like, I feel like I know all the answers to all the questions, but I tend to, like, my brain just freezes sometimes. Hopefully that doesn't affect me too much. It is Friday, the last day of this vlog. I feel like, I don't know why, I just feel like this entire video I haven't been that quote-unquote like actively vlogging things. When I got home yesterday I was so tired, I just wanted to go to bed, so I didn't vlog at all. But little info on my job interview, I personally think it went really well. I didn't stutter at all. I wasn't saying like or
I don't think at all, I think maybe I said like once, but other than that, I think it went really well. So hopefully I get the job. Cross my fingers.
Laptop. I've been having to bring my laptop charger to school every single day now, and it's really annoying me because I only have one, and it's just annoying unplugging it and then plugging it back in and unplugging it, plugging it back in.
Headphones. These are just like Bluetooth ones.
I don't know. My dad gave them to me.
Purple.
Sure. I'm gonna go downstairs and get some breakfast.
School is done. I'm obviously on my way home now, and I am so happy that school's done because my social battery today was like zero and I was so tired. So like thanking Lord that it's the weekend now, because I could not stand one more day of school. Like, I need a break. I need a good break where I don't have to get up and I don't have to go to school and learn. Love school, but I need my break, you know? So okay guys, I'm at the mall now because my dad's getting a haircut and he asked if I wanted to come, and I said yes. I bought pajama shorts from our dean, our den, whatever, because my mom has been nagging me that they don't fit. So I bought another pair.
I am home now and I just finished dinner, and I'm kind of debating in my head right now whether I want to put on a full face of makeup, because I got a makeup melting cleansing balm. It's the e.l.f. one. And like, I want to actually try it.
It's currently 11 o'clock. I just got off FaceTime with one of my friends. I'm gonna use about this much. I'm gonna put it on my face.
This smells really good.
Guys, this stuff works so well. And this specific one smells like, I'm gonna brush my teeth now, then I'm gonna go to bed. I have to mow the lawn tomorrow morning, as per usual, which is really annoying because I hate mowing the lawn. Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. I said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when you.